Hello everyone, welcome to HowFixit. In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace or install M2 SSD in ASUS ZenBook UX461. To disassemble, you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, Torx T5, tweezers, and plastic tool. In the description, I'll add link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Next, take a plastic tool and begin to open the case of laptop. I recommend using plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Now disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. In ASUS UX461 installed SSD M2 SATA, but this laptop is also supports M2 NVMe storage. In the description, I'll add link where to buy M2 SSD for upgrade. Also in the description, there will be a link to a video where I explain difference in types of M2 SSD drives that works on SATA 3 bus and M2 NVMe which work on PCI Express bus. If you still don't know what type of drive you need, I recommend watching this video. After installing new SSD, you will need to transfer the old operating system to new drive or install new operating system. In the description under the video, I'll have a link where I will show you how to transfer Windows OS to new SSD or how to install new operating system on new SSD drive. Well, that's all. You were on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.